Hi everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to change the default browser on which your React.js app is opening. So before going in this video, if you want to watch the entire tutorial on this counter app, you can just click on the card that is appearing on top. So to change the default browser of your React app, we need to just simply change the default browser of our computer. So just go to search and you are going to type default, and here you'll be having the default apps. Just click on open. And in the default apps, just scroll down, and here you'll be having web browser. Just click it and just select for Google Chrome or any other browser you want, and just click on switch anyways. Yeah, so now I will just close it and I will stop it. And if I do npm start, this time my particular React.js app will be opened in Google Chrome rather than Edge. Okay, so here you can see, right, this is not the default one, so it will take some time and it will open in Google Chrome now. Yeah, so here you can see, right, it automatically opened in my Google Chrome and it is not opening in my, this is the old one, so this is not the default now, so it is now currently automatically opened in my Google Chrome browser. And if you don't want to change your default browser, in case what it was, I just went to Google and typed how to change default browser in React.js, and there was a Stack Overflow link. So actually there are like 3 to 4 methods that they had suggested over here, but unfortunately none of them worked for me, so that's why I finally came to the changing the default browser. So if some of these things works for you in this particular Stack Overflow thing, you can just try it out, the first link. Okay, so yeah, try it out, or if you're fine with changing the default browser this way, it's your choice. So yeah, that's it for this video, and I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also run many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, CRUD using MySQL and MongoDB. So do check the playlist of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.